Here at midday, we have a traffic alert for you. Work has wrapped up at the bridge along I-275 North at Baxter Avenue. Officials say that it was hit by a vehicle sometime last night, knocking concrete loose from that bridge. But they stress no damage was done to the bridge's structure. One lane of I-275 was closed in this area this morning while crews were assessing that bridge. Again, that lane is back open, and TDOT officials say it's safe for travel.